morning school. Today class 10C is privileged to conduct this morning's assembly. Please open your hymn books to page number 7, hymn number 8.
First Bible reading has been taken from Acts chapter 20 verse 35. In all things I have shown you that by working hard in this way we must help the weak, and remember the words of Lord Jesus, how he himself said, it is more blessed to give than to receive.
Second Bible reading has been taken from Luke chapter 6 verse 35. But love your enemies and do good and lend expecting nothing in return, and your reward will be great, and you will be the sons of the Most High, for he is kind to the ungrateful and evil.
Trying to show how a person's life is positively affected. If just one person tries to go out of their way and be kind, as they say, a small act of kindness can create ripples. So let's make a conscious effort to always remember to be kind and be someone who brightens up someone else's day. Today's assembly is Ripples, written by Adya Bhaskar and Kishwin Kaur. So let's get this assembly started then, shall we? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh God, I'm so late for the interview. It is so important to me. I can't believe today was the day the metro had to be delayed. I'm so stressed out. Well, this looks more important and the boy seems to be in pain. I think I've abandoned in my purse. Here, let me help you out. It has to be somewhere here, yes.
Now that is an act of selfless service.
I really want to buy a cake for grandfather.
I'm sorry, I don't have enough money. Maybe next year. Where did you get the straw?
This kind man just helped.
Yes, did you just call me? Need something?
No.
Oh my God, thank you so much. This had all my cards, cash, and so many important things. You saved the day for me, sister. Please let me help you. This is my card. If you ever need something, please do not hesitate to come to me. Here you go. Let me help you.
You're so kind. Thank you so much. You know, my mother always says that there is an angel watching over you. I guess you're my angel on earth.
Take care. Miss her card. Mr. Mahesh. Mr. Mukesh. Mr. Ramlal. Ms. Rajkumari.
Listen up. You are chosen.
But sir, I haven't even submitted my resume yet.
Over your talents or achievements, I would choose your big heart.
I don't understand, sir.
Well, welcome to the company.
I hope class 10C's message was able to reach you today. I wish people treated each other with more kindness.
If wishes were fishes, we'll be swimming in riches. But yes, I hope 10C's assembly was able to portray kindness in a new light.
By these simple acts of kindness, we can not only change a person's life, but the whole community's.
So let's take an oath today to be more compassionate, be empathetic and kinder to make a difference in this world.
All we need is a smile,
a handshake,
a word of encouragement,
a little hope,
a pinch of fairy dust,
and some magic
to change this world. Now class 10C would like to present a song, One Day.
Thank you. Let us pray. O Lord, give me strength today to show kindness in all that I do. Help me to open my arms to those less fortunate and extend my hand to those who may need it, so that they may see you in my kind words and actions. Help me to live your goodness and kindness each day. Remind me that my actions express who I am more than my words. May I love as you love. Forgive as you have forgiven me. Be as good as you have been to me, and understand others as you have understood me. Through me, may they experience the unconditional love of God. Bless all those who are generous of heart and willing to serve you. Amen.
In conclusion, we would like to thank Mr. Gailey and Mr. Godson for the music, Mr. Craig Tyndale and the control room, as well as the hall room monitors for their arrangement, Mr. Birch and Mr. O'Connor for being so accommodating and providing the girls meals on a holiday, Mrs. Pundeer for her guidance and her encouraging words, all our teachers for giving up their lessons so that we could practice for this assembly. Last but not the least, thank you Mr. Tyndale and Mr. Radcliffe for giving us this opportunity to put up this assembly. Now, I would like to hand over the rest of the proceedings to our principal, Mr. Tyndale. Sir.